The flare signals the opening of the 1953 match, and straight into work go the champions. With a bit of foot farming in the opening furrow. Is it true, I wonder, that you can tell where a ploughman comes from by the attachments on his implement? They were all there. Skimmers, seamers, press wheels, boats, the lot. Official judging proceeds all day, but towards the end, here is the signal. Every spectator had formed his own opinion. And in this case, how right they were. Mr. Leslie Dixon from County Durham took the championship honours for the second year running.